Blount County, two people are in custody this morning after they led police on a chase before crashing into a tree. Deputies say the chase started after trying to pull over a car reported stolen last week. It lasted 10 to 15 minutes before the driver crashed into a tree. An ambulance took one person to the hospital, but neither suspect has serious injuries. No word on the names of the suspects or the charges they face.